Welcome to this product review by bestdronetofly.com. Today we are going to take a brief look at a new quadcopter, the DJI Phantom 3 Advanced Drone. DJI have carved a strong position in the quadcopter arena with their Phantom ranges, and their new Phantom 3 series comes in two variants, the Advanced Drone and the Professional Drone, the first with a camera for HD video and the second to shoot the latest 4K footage. Let's take a look at just a few of the key features of the Advanced Drone model. These include very useful auto-takeoff and landing, GPS-based navigation, a vision positioning system to assist with indoor flying, return to home failsafe should the drone go out of range or the battery is low, and intelligent orientation control, which helps when you are confused about the drone's orientation. This drone is a manageable size of 18 inches by 13 in depth of 8 inches, and weighs in at 8.6 pounds. Being a professional level drone, it can climb to 19,700 feet at a rate of 16 feet per second, and reach a maximum speed of 36 miles per hour. As mentioned earlier, this advanced drone has an HD camera. This can capture video at 1020p, that's a resolution of 1920 by 1080 pixels, and can take still photos of 12 megapixels. It has the option for full manual control from the transmitter, an integrated 3-axis gimbal to stabilize the camera, and an impressive 94-degree wide-angle lens. The drone and camera are controlled by a transmitter that integrates with a smartphone or tablet, and has a range of 1.2 miles. Aside from the usual joystick controls, there is a return home button, and the transmitter is powered by a rechargeable battery. The drone is controlled in flight by the DJI Pilot app. This advanced app enables video streaming, full camera control, editing of footage, uploading video to social media, and even has a flight simulator for practice flights. To see a full review of the DJI Phantom 3 Advanced Drone and to find the best prices, visit bestdronetofly.com. Alternatively, you can simply click on the link in the summary below this video, and before you go, we would love it if you would subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.